I see God in symmetry. I see God in all of make-believe. I see God in our grand attempts to make something beautiful before life ends. I see God in fragile heirlooms within children's reach. And I see God in our damaged goods. But you see God in ways I wish I could. You see God in ways I wish I could. Without instruction, without obstruction, you believe. Without container or dualistic framework, you see the Holy Ghost in broad daylight. And I see the reflection in your eyes. I see God. In the sanctuary of our homes, I see God in the wilderness, in our magnetism to recklessness. Black or white or vivid color, after wild orange together, our stained glass means nothing without light. I see God in our damaged goods. But you see God in ways I wish I could. You see God in ways I wish I could. Without assurance, without insurance, you believe. Without condition or the promise of heaven, you see the whole. I see the reflection in your eyes.